It's a track now from the year 2000. It's Kelly's, but what is the title?
Caught Out There.
Caught Out There, correct. 3 points. There, There, My Dear was a top 10 hit in 1980 for which band?
Dexys Midnight Runners.
Correct. Midnight Train to Georgia was a hit in 1976 for whom?
Gladys Knight and the Pips.
That's right. And after leaving New Kids on the Block, Jordan Knight had one solo hit in the UK charts. What's the title of that?
Is it Give It to You?
Give It to You? Is absolutely right. Oh. Well done. You have scored 12 points correct.
Thanks.
It's a famous intro to a hit from 1974. Matt is in first.
It's the Commodores and... Oh, Lord.
Afraid we'll have to freeze you out. Sorry, so everybody else can come in now as we play on. And Koresh.
Machine Gun, Commodores.
Machine Gun by the Commodores is correct. We're still only on 5 points, so we'd like to hear the rest of it. Yeah, and it's 5 points to Koresh. Here's the next clip. It's a section from a 2008 track. Koresh.
Jennifer Hudson, Spotlight.
Jennifer Hudson, Spotlight. Hardly any of it has gone through, so let's hear some. Five points to you, Koresh, for that. Go again for the opening to which hit from 2022? Renato.
Oh, God. Ah, I should have heard a bit more, sir.
Oh, well, bad luck. So we freeze you out and everybody else can come in while we listen to some more of it.
I can't believe we're finally alone. I can't...
Jim.
Olivia Rodrigo. Driving license?
That's not correct, so you are frozen out as well, and we can carry on listening to what is left. Koresh.
Is it Dove Cameron, Boyfriend?
It is Dove Cameron and Boyfriend. Let's hear what little is left.
Eve, I almost went home. What are the chances?
Very good. There's only 1 point left on that, so you get that, Koresh. Here are a few bars from the middle of a hit from 1985. Koresh.
Lloyd Cole and the Commotions, Lost Weekend.
He's done it again, so we want to hear it, don't we?
Yeah.
So, 5 points there. Very good, so here's another one now. Please name this 1994 song from its rather famous intro. Helen.
Was that Loser Beck?
I'm afraid that's not correct, so you're frozen out. We carry on. Matt.
It's the Stone Roses and... Oh, it's... Something Into Heaven. It's...
I'm afraid we're going to have to freeze you out. So you're out and anybody else can buzz in. Koresh.
Love Spreads, Stone Roses.
Love Spreads, Stone Roses. He got there. So here it comes. Four points to you, Koresh, on that one. Here's a snippet from the middle of a classic track from 1965. Koresh has got in first.
Baby, Please Don't Go Then.
Baby, Please Don't Go Them. We'll carry on listening. Very good. 5 points for you on that one. Let's listen to this track by Barry. So, top 10 hit for Barry in 1982. What was the title of that track?
Never heard it before in my life, but I'll go Fooled Around the fooled around and fell in love.
It's not that, I'm afraid. So you are frozen out and Koresh is straight in.
I want to do it with you.
I want to do it with you is exactly the right title. Well done. 3 points to you, Koresh. Which 2021 track gave Jonasu his first UK top 10 hit?
I Feel Like Dancing.
That would be a great title for anything. You are frozen out. So, anybody else? Koresh?
Black Magic.
Black Magic? Yes, it was Black Magic. Well done. 3 points for you there. Yazoo had 3 UK top 10 singles. Only You, Don't Go, and which other?
Nobody's Diary.
Well done. Nobody's Diary is right. 3 more points for you. What is the title of the 2023 Rolling Stones track that was the lead single from their Hackney Diamonds album? Face just betrays the happiness at that question.
No, pass.
No. Okay, you're frozen out. Anybody else? Koresh?
Angry.
Angry is right. And Renato is definitely now after that.
Fuming.
3 more points to you. Listen to this track from 2012. Take it off now, girl. Take it off now, girl. I wanna see inside. Would you let me see beneath your beautiful tonight? UK number one hit, Koresh.
Emily Sandé.
That's what I was going to ask you. Anticipated that beautifully, yeah. It was a collaboration with Emily Sandé. Very good. 3 more points. Don't Speak by No Doubt.
1997.
1997, you have locked in. And the next one I was going to give you, just to see whether that changes your mind, was Ecuador, Sash featuring Rodriguez. Let's see the third one, which was Tub Thumping by Chumbawamba. What year was it? 1997, yes! Absolutely right, 1997. It's 5 points, you got it right away. It's Real Slim Shady from 2000. Koresh?
Eminem.
Eminem is right. Yes, it is. That's 3 points. Let's have our next lyric. To the hip, hip hopper, you don't stop. Koresh?
Rapper's Delight, Sugar Hill Gang.
You didn't need to tell me Sugar Hill Gang, but shall we hear it? You don't stop. Rock it out, baby, rubber to the boogity bang bang, the boogie to the boogity beat. Now what you hear is not a test, I'm rapping to the beat. And me, the groove, and my friends are gonna try to move your feet. You see, I am Wonder Mike and I like to say hello. Yep, Rapper's Delight, Sugar Hill Gang. We've got 3 points for the original title. Okay, all back in on the buzzer for our next lyric. It was released in 2006. Getting born in the state of Mississippi, Papa was a copper and our mama was a hip. Koresh.
Danny California, Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Let's have a look at it. Getting born in the state of Mississippi, Papa was a copper and a mama was a hippie. In Alabama, she was swinging a hammer. Price you gotta pay when you break the panorama. Just what it was, Red Hot Chili Peppers, Danny California, and here are the 3 bonus tracks. Keyword for these is California, and here's the first one. California Girls, 1965.
Beach Boys.
Beach Boys. Is correct. Second one is California Love, 1996.
Tupac.
A little more.
Dr. Dre.
Tupac featuring Dr. Dre. That's exactly what we wanted. Thank you. And the last is California Man, 1972.
The Move.
The Move, straight in there. 12 points. Well done, Koresh. Hurry Up Harry and Hersham Boys were both top 10 hits during the 70s for which group?
Sham 69.
Correct. Name the female singer who was featured on Alex Gaudino's 2007 top 5 hit, Destination Calabria.
Crystal Waters.
That's right. Please identify this group from their only top 40 hit that made the top 20 in 1983. The first picture of you. Who's that?
Lotus Eaters.
Lotus Eaters is correct. Catch Us If You Can was the top 10 hit in 1965 for which group?
Dave Clark 5.
Right. And I'm going to play you one side of a 1979 top 10 hit by Electric Light Orchestra. Confusion. It's such a terrible shame. Confusion. You don't know what you're saying. lost your love and you just can't carry on. Can you give me the title of the other song?
Last Train to London?
Last Train to London is correct. Yes, it was Confusion We Played You, of course. In what year were these three records in the top 10? Mona Lisa by Conway Twitty, Living Doll by Cliff Richard and the Drifters, and Here Comes Summer by Jerry Keller.
1959
is right. Very well done. My 21st Century Blues is an award-winning album by which singer?
Ray,
correct. The recording artist Sanny Charlotte Carlson, who had a number one hit in the UK in 1994, is better known by which name?
Wakefield
is correct. And at the end of that round, you have scored 30 points. Well done. Great score, Koresh. Well done. Tonight, please, the titles of three UK top 75 single chart hits. Four.
3 and 10.
S Club 7.
Reach, Natural, and Never Had a Dream Come True.
You've got all three just like that, yes. So fast. Well done. You have upgraded your gold disc to a platinum disc, and you have won this series of Popmaster. So, Koresh has fought off all the competition and is now the proud owner of a Popmaster TV platinum disc. And, more importantly, he is our Popmaster TV champion.
Thank you.